Yeah, I'm gonna go. I believe. God damn it. Totally not touching my controller. I did that all on its own. Oh, I'm derpy. One of them's a rank weed, one of them's a pain weed. Automatically had like first go in a round. No. No, no. Ah. My controller is acting crazy. Hold on a second. Okay, hopefully that's better. Apparently done being crazy. Got apparently not. Don't hit, please. Damn it. Sorry, for some reason my controller is acting up and every time Momo attacks one of these things, she heals it instead of hurting it. So, I'm basically... I can't let Momo attack, but at the same time, the controller is automatically attacking for me and causing me to be pissed off. That's the main thing it's doing. After this thing is dead, I'm going in and I'm changing her item right now. Okay, changing her item. Stop doing stuff on your own controller. Stop it. Stop it. Yeah, I think that's probably perfect. Over here. Then over here. Oh, I ain't scared of you now. Come at me, scrub lords. Maybe I'm a little scared. Ouch. Maybe I'm a little scared. Ouch. 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 There. Ouch. Fucking assholes. Jeebus. With the fucking reprisal. Now you're dead. I don't have to worry about you. Yes, much better. Damn it! Are you fucking kidding me? And grind here. No way I'm just pushing through this one. What's that hurt gonna do? Stop. 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 Yeah, get that Hermes cab. Awesome. That'll make my grinding a little bit easier, since I'll have freaking a higher percent chance to hit. Reprisals, man. Fucking killing me. Literally. Saying previously, I'm probably gonna start streaming on doing a stream on Wednesday where I play Overwatch and do the competitive play. Not saying that I'm super good at Overwatch, I want to make that clear. I just like playing it. I'm not at all saying I'm really good. But I also like to stream, so I want to do more. I want to add more games to it. Right now I play Final Fantasy XIV on PC, and I know my PC isn't good enough to run 14 and like stream it. I know it's not, my computer isn't good enough anyway. So that's the only reason that I'm not doing 14 instead. Well, also, I would still do Overwatch. But so I might start that next week. Like I said, it would just be like a Wednesday from 6 to 7, I would just play ranked matches and just like for an hour, just playing and streaming. And then Thursday would be back to Breath of Fire, and we still do Breath of Fire in the same amount that we do now, just adding Overwatch to it. It's just because I like the game. It's fun to play. Come on, Hermes Cap. Can't be failing me. You are literally carrying this team. Now, okay. Okay. Well, at this stage of the game, I literally don't think I'm strong enough to do this part yet. So, I'm gonna get us out of here, and I'm gonna save, and then I'm gonna call this one a little early, because I can do this grinding portion off camera, and come back when we're ready to fight the boss and keep going. Because literally, I'm not stuck, but I need to do some grinding if I'm gonna continue and not just get to the boss and get my ass kicked. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here. I will do the grinding that I need to do off camera, and then I will come back when my characters are ready to fight the boss. So, thank you guys for watching. My socials are in the description, as always. Head over to youtube.com/users/crew.0 and, well, the crew.0. And you can find the archives of all of these playthroughs. I also have a Final Fantasy IV playthrough that I recently finished. I just started The Walking Dead Season 2. And I'm also doing Twilight Princess. And that should be starting back up actually tomorrow. So go catch a video there, and then you can meet me back here next week.